Okay, so you've got an older TV with an analog tuner, rabbit ears, or maybe an antenna on the roof. The DTV transition is coming. Mike, walk us through just how we're gonna get some quality digital viewing.
No problem. First of all, if you already have a cable or satellite provider, then you probably have to do nothing at all. And if you have questions about it, you can go ahead and contact your provider, and they can answer those for you. Now, if you have an analog TV such as this guy, and you have a rooftop antenna or rabbit ears, and you don't want to buy a new digital TV or do the pay TV, you can buy an actual DTV converter box such as this.
Okay, now give us the details about the coupons that people can get for this guy.
Well, each household can actually apply for up to 2 coupons worth $40 each.
But how much for the box?
Boxes range between $50 and $70, and you can pick them up at almost any retailer.
Excellent. By the way, we're going to show that coupon info again later on, so if you want to grab a pen and paper right now, you should. So show us how to hook this up.
Well, it's actually pretty easy. First thing we want to do is disconnect our antenna and hook it to our converter box. Once we do that, we're going to use our RCA connection, which is our preferred connection, and run that directly out of our box into our television. Now, if you don't have RCA jacks, not a problem. We can use the coax jack as well. So and your regular antenna will be fine. You probably will not need anything new for that.
Okay, now what about my VCR? How do I hook that up?
VCR is just as simple. We're going to run out from our box, into our VCR, into our TV. That's it.
That's easy. So what's next?
Well, next we're going to run an auto scan.
An auto scan?
Yep, the converter box will actually run an auto scan to pick up all channels in your area.
Huh. And that's all you have to do? No power tools? You don't have to hike up your pants and look concerned?
That's it. Now, if you don't feel like hooking up a converter box, we can have an installer such as myself come out and hook it up for you.
But that'll cost extra.
It's a flat fee. You'll want to contact the retailer you purchased it from to get more details on that.
Excellent. Well, thanks a bunch, Mike. Really appreciate it.
No problem.
Now, as promised, here's that information for getting yourself up to two $40 off coupons per household for your own converter boxes.